In this video, we are going to show the integration with Aerohive HiveManager NG that gives you visibility of your Aerohive access points in Sky Enterprise. From the dashboard view, we can see that several EX switches have a Wi-Fi icon. This indicates that there are Aerohive APs associated with the switch. By clicking on the icon, or by clicking on the Wi-Fi AP tab above, we can view details of the APs. This view lists the APs that are visible to Sky Enterprise. The Action menu enables a detailed view of the AP and the ability to list AP clients. The AP can be associated with a specific device or a site, and a quick link to Aerohive Manager makes configuration changes easy. Hovering over Wi-Fi access point clients provides additional information about the health of the AP. Sky Enterprise integrates with Hive Manager using a secure API interface. To integrate your Hive Manager with Sky Enterprise, go to the Settings tab. There, you will be required to enter your secure Aerohive details to establish the connection. With Sky Enterprise's Aerohive integration, you have visibility of all your Juniper firewalls, switches, and Aerohive access points from a single pane of glass. Sky Enterprise, the cloud-based management platform from Juniper Networks.